Let's defeat coronavirus together.
Hi, I am Nivedika Sharma.
And I am Karthik Yadav. And today we are going to discuss about how can we avoid the third wave.
Now, apparently, we must know about the wave. So, in this COVID-19 pandemic, we have been continuously talking about the first wave and the second wave. So, let's understand it.
Then, with the increase of the affected ones, we reached to its peak and we called it the first wave of COVID-19 pandemic.
And after the lockdown, we reached at the trough again. Then in March 2021, we recognized ourselves under wave 2 as COVID-19 people affected have been increased at very high rates.
Can we avoid third wave? Yes, by fixing our negligence and by the acknowledgement of various factors that led us toward the second wave. Several factors that led us toward the second wave of COVID-19 pandemic. Proper vaccination.
Kya hoga the vaccines ready ho, sabhi sources available ho, par log hi vaccinations ke liye ready na. This is because of misconceptions over vaccine.
Due to our extraordinary population, things are getting quite tough.
Aur agar hum aise hi mask pehne wale hain, so we'll never win over COVID.
Put aside this politics, this is not the right time. कोविड ट्रीटमेंट के बाद हर 3 में से 1 पेशेंट का लंग सीवियरली डैमेज हो जाता है, जो कि अभी तो ठीक है, पर जब वो लोग हाई पोल्यूटेड एरिया में जाएंगे तो फिर उनके लिए सर्वाइव कर पाना काफी मुश्किल हो जाएगा।
और ये डेथ्स कोविड डेथ्स में काउंट नहीं होगी, सो प्लीज से नो टू क्रैकर्स दिस दिवाली लाइक राजस्थान डिड।
एंड एट लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, प्लीज रिस्पेक्ट कोविड वॉरियर्स।